Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Bug on My Lot, and today I'm gonna do a campaign for you guys of Cold War. So let's start a new game right here, you guys. We're gonna do it on regular, you guys. So like that, the game's fun, not too hard, not too easy either, just a normal game. Hey, you guys, I want to hear the introduction and all, so I'm just gonna let it play and be quiet. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe if you like the video. And let's get into it.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me, sir.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought an army. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Alright, that was pretty cool intro here. Let's follow this guy before I lose him.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take the powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Move!
Okay, I don't think you could interact with those doors.
Hurry up!
Whoa! Let's see here. What happened? I shot my own man, so you can't do that. Oh my. Okay, well that was pretty fun though. I mean.
Hurry up.
That was pretty cool. Oh man, I almost shot my man again. Oh, I wasn't supposed to shoot that guy. We gotta capture him. All right.
He's bolting! Keep on him! Jesus, this guy's back! Go, go! Hurry
up. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so you have to pick.
I just handle the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait, he's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is the fuck.
All right, let's load him. We'll find his voice soon.
Let me know if he needs some help looking for him.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
All right, you guys. Well, that was the whole complete first little part right there. And we're going to start going into the second part. So I'm going to end the video here and then bring you the next part. You guys, I hope you liked this video. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.